And there is this tonight. One state lawmaker is proposing that Governor Gavin Newsom reinstate the full stay-at-home order once again here in California. Senator Stephen Glaser is speaking out about the spread of the virus and the state's ability to track it and contain it. 17's Ashley Zavala spoke with him and is in our Capitol Bureau tonight with more.
It's clear that we have lost control of the coronavirus.
State Senator Stephen Glaser Thursday calling on Governor Gavin Newsom to impose a full stay-at-home order for counties that have a positivity rate higher than 2%. The latest data shows that would include all but 9 counties in the state. California's current positivity rate is just over 7%.
That nothing seems to be working in terms of our existing limitations on physical interactions by people, and so we have to take stronger steps or we'll never get this virus under control.
The Bay Area senator is also urging for more virus tracking data and information to be public, along with stepped up enforcement of state rules. Glaser is calling for a mandatory 14-day quarantine for those traveling into the state from another with a positivity rate higher than 2%.
So if we're really going to kill this virus, we have to seriously limit human interactions for a period of weeks. And we can't have people coming in from out of state that may be infected. That creates the spread that we were all trying to stop.
Glaser also wants answers from Newsom's administration on contact tracing, saying the 10,000 workers the state trained so far will not be enough.
If you don't have testing up to speed and you don't have contact tracing and quarantine up to speed, there is no other way to suppress this virus than to limit human interactions, and that's going back to why we need a stronger shelter in place.
Glaser says taking control of the virus and protecting vulnerable Californians is top of mind for the legislature, which is set to reconvene Monday. In Sacramento, Ashley Zavala, 17 News.